Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, I want to create a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Make stroke off and fill black color. Select the rectangle tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right width equals 100 pixels and height equals 300 pixels. Press OK button. Select the direct selection tool from tool menu. Dragging corner widget inside and make its corner round. Holding the Shift plus Alt key and make its copy. Again, holding the Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Select all and click on the key object and horizontal align left and vertical align top. Now, go to Windows menu and select Pathfinder and click on Unite. Select the Ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right width equals 100 pixels and height equals 100 pixels. Press OK button. Select all and click on the key object and horizontal align right and vertical align bottom. Select both and right click and select group. Select the rectangle tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right width equals 100 pixels, height equals 600 pixels. Press OK button. Make fill off and stroke on. Align it center. Right click on rectangle and select transform and select rotate. Right angle equals 90 degree, watch preview and press copy button. Now, align object to left top side of cross. Smart guide help us to fix it. Holding the Shift plus Alt key and make its copy to right side. Holding the Shift key and rotate it 90 degree. Select both top objects. Holding the Shift plus Alt key and make its copy to bottom side. Holding the Shift key and rotate it 90 degree. Now, delete the cross. One by one, change each object's color from color swatches. Select all and right click and click on group. Holding the Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Change its size from transform menu. Now, it looks cool. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel. And, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.